It's had the best year ever despite the pandemic. Now, one farm in Apple Hill is giving back by gifting Christmas trees. Who's getting these, Mark?
Yeah, that's a great question, Walt. It's just past High Hill Ranch. It is the Fudge Factory Farm. This is Shauna Hertzel, Reinders, or is it Reinders Hertzel? Either way, I've known you for years, been coming up here. She used to, way back in the day, intern at ABC 10. Then she went on to become a Lucasfilm intern and then a Lucasfilm executive behind some Star Wars movies. Shauna, you were even in some of those movies, am I right?
Yeah, I got to be in number one and number two as an extra.
Okay, and so you did that, you had that career, and then what made you decide to come back here?
Well, it's a really busy in the movie industry, and there's a lot of pressure, and there was just something about farming that was calling me, so I decided to come back to the family farm.
Got it. So she came back here. This is her daughter, Josie, and Mom, are you proud that she came back home to run the family business?
Yes, very. I couldn't do it without her. She's absolutely wonderful, and she really brings the freshness to the store.
Got it. And then, Josie, back to you. I soon noticed that you're wearing a Star Wars Mandalorian shirt. Does it mean a lot to you that Mom had a touch in the Star Wars universe?
Yes, it does. It means a lot to me. My friends will ask me what movies she's been in, and I'll say she's been in one and two, and she was an extra.
Got it. And back here to the stress of it all, Shauna, you had your most productive year. The line was all the way out to the street. You turned those profits back by doing what?
Well, we were able to give back to the community by giving out some Christmas trees to people who couldn't afford them. So that was nice. And we had a really good turnout of people from that. So there's a lot of people out there in need.
That's great. By the way, this is their last weekend. If you're even thinking about coming up here, you'll notice they have some choice selects left. But other than that, pretty much sold out.
Almost sold out, yep.
All right, guys. So it's Fudge Factory Farm up here at Apple Hill, giving back and back to you.
Thank you, Mark. There's still plenty of food there, so we still want people to go. So, good stuff. Man, that looks great.